Hello my brothers, my sisters, my blood. Welcome back to my channel. This is a new artist, Marcin Patrzalek. I don't know how to pronounce it and I don't want to try too many times to say his name wrong. Marcin. And some of you requested me to react to him. And I went to his channel and I will do still D.R.E. on one acoustic guitar. I'm not sure if he does a finger style on or he just plays the guitar normal or he just plays the guitar in a simple way, but we will see. Here he does the finger style. I can tell that he's good. I'm thinking about the differences between this and the original song because he does a very good job, but in my opinion I think that he should have done it more simple. And the way he does this cover is to show the world that he plays very good the guitar. Let's hear more and I will tell you my opinion. I wouldn't say it's a still D.R.E. cover. I think that it's more a still D.R.E. Guitar remix because he changed a lot some things from the original song. I think he did a good job to take this song and show the world, hey, look, I can play very well the guitar and I'm passionate about it. You can see that. Let's finish it. I'm curious how he will end the song. Hey, young man, you impressed me. I like that he also did a little scratch. I will do more reactions for him because I want to see if he does the same on all the covers that he does. Because, as I said, he, let's say, changed some things. It's interesting that he didn't focus on the, let's say, keyboard that everyone has in mind when they think about D.R.E. He did more than that, more from the original song. And write me some info about him. As I said, I will call him just Marcin. And write me your favorite songs from him. I think that he also has original songs. Write me what you want me to react from Marcin. I hope you enjoyed it. I wish everyone to be well, to be safe, to be positive, and as always, stay free, my friend.